Hello guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be talking about something that another smaller YouTube channel is doing. So as you guys can see, first off, yes, my likes and dislikes are off because YouTube still is removing them, and it's quite annoying seeing it go down. So if we go down here, I got a comment that said Stone Stories thumbnail. So it's this channel right here that informed me, so I'll leave their channel down below. It's a pretty cool channel. I did subscribe, so we're going to look up how to get the gourmet egg on Roblox. But, so this channel right here, this channel is stealing people's thumbnails. And what do you know? There's my thumbnails right there. I made these. If you guys want proof side by side, let's go look to my channel as soon as it'll load. Like, I get that it's not that big video, but when you make your own thumbnails, you put in the work to make your own thumbnails, and then someone takes it from you, it's very, very frustrating. There's my thumbnail compared to that thumbnail. That is the same thumbnail. I know exactly how I made it. That is my thumbnail. And I guarantee you, this dude is basically taking everyone else's thumbnails. These thumbnails, he probably just got the egg from Roblox and did that. This, I guarantee you, these are all stolen thumbnails. I guarantee it. So let me go ahead and show you guys something. This thumbnail right here. This thumbnail right here. He's taken that from Dieter Place. He's taken this from me. The fact that you're taking everyone's thumbnails, basically, and claiming them as your own, not even giving credit to people who made the thumbnails, it's very, very sad. And like I said, I don't want to send hate to your channel, but at this point, I'm like very upset. I didn't want to make this video, but when your comments are off and after you took my thumbnail, basically taking what I did, taking my video, taking my thumbnail basically, and then you're gonna make it your own. It's very, very triggering, very, I'm very mad about the situation. Like, I don't want to bring hate to you, like I keep saying that, but it's the fact that you're taking it, and I don't know if it's you're too lazy to make thumbnails or what, but you need to stop. Like, this is not right to take other people's thumbnails. Like, this is from Dieter Place. So is this. As you guys can see, Dieter Place makes the same thumbnails for, like, the events. As you guys can see, that, this is the same font. Everything is the same. That's from Dieter Place. This is from me. Who knows how many times this dude is going to take everyone's thumbnails. Yes, I get your smaller channel and want to grow, but this is not the way to do it. To take other people's thumbnails, make it as yours, you're not going to grow anywhere with this. Like, I hate to tell you that, but you are not going to grow. This is very upsetting, and I hope you figure out something that'll work for you, because this is not going to work. So, figure something out. And, yeah. So, that's it for today's video, and, I'll see you next time. Goodbye, guys. Oh, do you receive my echo? My